Hey, I'm Kevin John here in Anaheim, and it kind of feels like the night before the Super Bowl. Why? Because the Folsom Bulldogs will be playing for a state championship. In fact, they just pulled up a couple of hours ago, and let me tell you, they traveled 450 miles from Folsom to be here for this game. The Folsom Bulldogs will be taking on Cathedral Catholic out of San Diego in the Division I AA state title game. Now, this has been quite the day for the football team. Here's a look at the Bulldogs leaving Folsom High School around 9 o'clock this morning. Many people from the community came out to wish them well on the journey, and boy was it a long trip. So long that the football team made a pit stop to have a football practice.
So we drove about, I don't know what, 6 hours, 9 to 3, got to College of the Canyons, had the entire facility to ourselves. We went for about an hour and a half, which is a little bit shorter than normal, but just to kind of get in and out, get the kids off the bus.
Now, one of the first things the football team did when they arrived at their hotel was enjoy a team dinner, and best believe they chowed down. Folsom is not the only school from the San Joaquin region making the trek to Southern California to play for a state title. The Central Catholic Raiders out of Modesto will also be heading south. Now, Central Catholic will face modern-day Catholic out of Chula Vista in the 2AA state title game.
Well, we're going to do what we've done all year. We've been a good running football team, but we can throw the ball too. It just depends what, you know, what the defense gives us, but one thing we are going to do is play hard.
I'm really excited. I mean, it's a big game. We've gone down to SoCal before, but it's just been like a kind of like a preseason game. But now it's first state championship, so I'm really excited.
I think this is one of the tougher teams we've played all year. You know, I think the way we've been practicing, I think our guys are just, you know, ready to go and get stuff done, you know, how we do it.
Obviously, we're all excited, ready to go. We've been prepping all week. We've been preparing all year. Coach has got us a great schedule this year, tough schedule, so it's nothing we haven't handled before.
So we understand they have some athletes on their team. And we know that each play we gotta be ready and understand that we're here to play.